The race was getting tighter. In the following week against St. Johnstone, Durrant got one of the sweetest rewards of all for the pain he had suffered by leading the way in a handsome victory. There was also great delight for another youngster, John Spencer, scoring his first ever league goal. And goals, of course, were getting very important. Peter Huistra scoring the last one.